Oh, ladies and gentlemen, with some women, men just can't do nothing right. You can't do nothing right. If you go left, left is wrong. If you go right, right is wrong. This girl said, you know, a man lasts 2 seconds the first time y'all link. Then after that, he lasts 7 hours. I don't know. So, you know, y'all hate it when it's over too fast. And then when it go too long, you mad. So it's nothing. She said it's something about a man lasting too long. Make me self-conscious. Baby girl, there's a whole lot that you need to learn about men, because you obviously know absolutely nothing. When I say nothing, I mean not a damn thing. That first time, you know, he probably just liked you a lot and looking forward to it and got a little too excited and boom, pow, shapam, it was over. And then the next time, he lasted long because he was trying to make up for the first time. Stop complaining about every damn thing. He was just trying to make up for the first time that it went down. That's all. That's all he was doing. You understand? They got things out there that can help you make up for it. What's trending now are them honey packs. Cialis, Viagra, they got it all. You understand what I'm saying? You know, you know that is what they got. They got them little honey pack, man. Turn a minute man into an hour of power. You understand? Stop complaining about every damn thing. Every little thing. Make you self-conscious. Well, go to counseling. Go to counseling. And tell your counselor you there because somebody wore the walls out. Huh? Tell them that. Complain about every damn thing.